Hello mga karoflo! Today, I'll be teaching you overhand cheetah's tail. To be able to do this, you must start with overhand sneak and then transition to overhand cheetah's tail. Others call it reverse cheetah's tail. You must move your arms, shoulders, and bend your knees a little bit to move the rope. You really need to exert effort to do the reverse cheetah's tail. Your exit will be overhand sneak or the normal cheetah's tail. Keep practicing and enjoy! Follow me on IG, Jump and Flow.